Greetings. Today I want to talk about triggers in this episode of Breaking the Chains. You know, we've got all kinds of triggers. Things that have happened in our past that we still have those memories. Memories never completely fade away. But the question is, are you dealing with the triggers in the right way, in a positive way? Those triggers could be things like comments that people said, somebody hurt you in some way, an event that took place, and it left a lasting impression with you. Well, are you dealing with the trigger? Are you pulling the trigger at the wrong time with the wrong person? Maybe somebody said something to you in the past and you were reminded of that with somebody in your life currently. And unfortunately, you lashed out at that person. Do you need somebody to help you understand what some of those triggers are, help you deal with those triggers so that you don't lash out at the wrong person at the wrong time? As a certified life coach, I help people all the time deal with these triggers. Let's get rid of them, deal with them, so that you can live a more victorious life. I'm Steve Reed, Stephen Reed Ministries. I hope you have a blessed day. Bye for now.